Garrison Courtney falsely claimed to work for the agency and scammed companies out of more than $4.4 million. To view the full article, click the first link in the description below.